Another sign of fall. Today is South Dakota's pheasant season opener. It begins with resident only to give those that live in the state an opportunity to get out and hunt before out-of-state residents come in next week to do the same. Pheasant hunting is, of course, ingrained in South Dakota history, with it being the state bird. Pheasant hunting season began back in the states in 1919.